makes the difference. Just they embarrass me, oh. I like me, oh. I like the way you lead me, oh. Promotion everywhere, contract everywhere, plenty money everywhere. Got you the lead.
By the special grace of God, with all humility and the school proprietor, with Confidence International Crèche, primary and secondary school. Today is our annual graduation, and one of the greatest and highest program we have in the academic year. Today we're also running up the school academic program. We are celebrating the children who have fought very well to conclude their program. We have PG classes, that is pre-nursery, who are graduating to nursery school. We have nursery three. They are graduating to basic one, and we have basic six who are going to the special grace of God to JS1 minus academic year. So today we are celebrating them. The school is on a very high spirit now. The children are very happy, celebrating their moment. Very soon we will start our graduation. They are going to display some activities to entertain the parents. That today is their best day and their best moment. Our school is one of the best around. Our slogan is creative education is our confidence, keeping education as our best legacy. We have done so well. In our senior work, we have an excellent result. Those that went for WAEC came back with flying colors. The basic six people that went for common entrance examination and first grade certificate examination passed very well with credit and distinction. We went for Indomie competition, which we won with the highest award, came back with the highest award. And our school were recognized as the best schools that came to the competition. Another several competition we have won is and debates that we have gone and came back to the final course. The only thing I want to tell my teachers is to encourage them. They are doing their best. We have the best team of teachers here. They are the best of all I have seen around. Not every person can teach in this school, because we have policies, we have standards. And some that will come, test the standard and by they know by themselves they can't meet up and they put. So any teacher you see in this school is tested and trusted. So we have competent teachers, and that is affecting our children too. Because when you see our children, they are different in the community. They are different. So our pupils, our teachers, we have standard for them. Keep the standard, both moral and academic.
Thanks, sir. So what is the name of this honorable school again?
Our school is Confidence International Crèche, Nursery, Primary and Secondary School.
Children. That is the simple definition of education. When you carry your child, yeah, okay, for those that don't understand people, we are talking about investment. When you invest on your child, you will surely benefit from what you have sown. But not a good echo. Oh, the banana, every year, try one day. Alright, we need to get our society today. For bringing your child here, I don't know easy. Now, what will you try to find them again? Oh, my name is Jim. I mean, I had you now. You're chilling with you. But I'm chilling with you. Get filled with your daughter. Bagana. No, it is not by your own making. So when I had children in the room, God, he or her very well. If any of them is sitting in the room, I need to be a part of that. If you look at this whole Marco, now I'm called, now I have Jesus. Because all those in the night, they are going to help us, help the children. Oh my God, believe me, what we're saying. In the night, the society today, from the New York Italy, we are going to have a great place. There are so much in the society. If you were like another than 10 years before, each of you can have another than 10 years. Can you work a lot of your time? Work a lot of cigar. Of this, airport to make me afraid, he is going to be cheering this occasion alongside with the MC and the DJ. And every other authorities of Confidence International School, if your hands are not too busy, put your hands together for Chief and Lord Amandi Bernard Okafor. Your Honor, Jesus, I can be out of the disorder. Please, ladies and gentlemen, may I humbly welcome Brother Uche for the opening prayer. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Am I communicating?
Praise
Praise the Lord.
So I'm not the Holy Spirit. Shall we say our last prayer? Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us these days our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us from all evil, O God, and pardon our iniquity, in your mercy. Keep us free from sin, so that you shall welcome us into thy presence, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
O Lord God, we, your children, have gathered here today to celebrate this graduation of our kids. O Lord, please, we invite you to come and be the chairman of this occasion. Come and take place so that peace shall reign. Come and take your position so that everything shall go accordingly to the glory of our Lord Jesus Christ. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. We pray that the goodness of the Lord shall flourish in this place. That everybody here shall be comfortable. No one shall be absent-minded, no one shall be disturbed in the heart. May we all have peace of God and celebrate this tradition today for Jesus Christ, our Lord. May the Spirit of God rule this occasion from now to the end, so that we shall all here shall go home in peace when we go back. We shall go home in peace, being satisfied of what will happen here today. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Now we pray for the food and drinks. May the food and drinks we shall eat and drink today, may the Lord God bless it all with the grace of Jesus Christ, so it shall be good for our part. We shall not be contaminated. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
We come on this occasion with the blood of Jesus Christ. We come each and every one of us in the blood of Jesus Christ. And it shall be well with us in Jesus' name. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Our Father, Lord, and Father, Son of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Site na akara ekpere na ekpere onye nwa ekpere anyị nke nwere ike eji ekwu okwu jee na the next item bụ item number 3 the opening remark by the chairman na chairman's opening speech ka ma ihe chairman nwere ịgwa anyị ọ bụ na chairman kwuchaa okwu every other thing will follow immediately. Thank you very much.
You were all of a summer of Shaman, and I pray to God I'm a real man, Jesus. I'm going to have this confidence. So I'm going to have this confidence. From today, I'm going to have a confidence.
Spirit of Hananiah, Ya ndo ta ya ni be ga ya ba wo do do madu
maka ndị ebe 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 ọnụ bọsị keta ụgwọ ha jiri bịa ha ga-ejere ha aka mma isi ma ọma ọsọ sịkwara amasị ha ihe ọjọọ ha ga-egosipụta ha ndị ụmụazị ha kpọtara na a na-azụ na skuul a ụmụazị ha ga-awụ ha bụ ụmụazị a ga-ebutere ha gudlọk ọkadịndu ihe akụ akụ ihe enwe enwe ụmụazị a ga-ebutere ha akpọrọmọ ọnụ bọ abụọ ga-awụ ihe amụmatụ iwu ụmụazị a wee dịta ka a na-aga ego maka ọjọọ a ga-eta ya n'obodo ma ata ya n'ibe na aha chukwu ọka
Eji m ọdị n'aka n'afọ International School, the staff and management of our school. Onye asị ka nnabata parents ya niile. A na-ejide Chineke n'isi onye ọbụla n'otu n'otu na ndị onyere anyị. N'ụbọchị taata, anyị na-esiribu otu ụmụazị anyị ndị na-agrajuetị taata, PG2, 3, and 6. Anyị sị, n'ọga bụ onye mmanụ aha Jizọs. Anyị sị na ndị uju ego na-akọkwa n'ụlọ. Unu bịa aka n'ala bụ ụmụ ngọzi. Bizinesi ọ bụla unu na-eme ọrụ ndị abata ifunu ji azụ ụmụazị. Ana m arịọ Chineke n'ikpu n'eluigwe ka ọ gozie bizinesi ya. Ka ọ gaa ịga wụọ arụ unu. Kpọgharị ịchọ ọrụ unu arụọ ekwuru ụmụ ụmụ ụgwọ akwụkwọ. Ana m arịọ Chineke n'ikpu n'eluigwe ka ọ gozie onye ọbụla n'otu n'otu nke ka nke. Onye na ogologo ndụ na-ahụ isi ike. Nye ụmụ ezigbote ahụ isi ike unu ejide ndụ zụọ ụmụ unu. Onye ụlọ ga-abara ụmụ unu n'aha Jizọs. Ana m arịọ Chukwu bi n'eluigwe ka ọ bịa mee taata ka ọ taata bụrụ ụbọchị ọma bụrụ ụbọchị ya ejigbo obi aṅụrị. Ana m asị ka Chineke bi n'eluigwe ka ọ gbaghara n'ọjị a ka ọ bịata ya n'otu ka ịta n'ime n'ime ya taata ndụ tata ahụ isi ike tata ịfụnanya tata agamnihu n'afọ Jizọs Kraịst bụ Onyenwe anyị.
On behalf of the graduating class of 2022, the chairman of the education, the special guest of honor, the amazing school professor, the school guy at night, the head teacher, our wonderful teacher, our dear parents and guardian, friends and well-wishers. On behalf of myself and my schoolmates, I would like to welcome and thank you all for coming to celebrate with the graduating class of 2022. I am here with an abundant girl in my life, the address you as she celebrates our first and all the graduating classes who are our graduation for. I'm proud to give you a few words for each of the girls to reflect this celebration and I do really wish for you to go in with. It has been good having supported and protected the sponsor of the economy and security program. But I welcome China to a perfect business. In all this, we thank God for supporting our college and guiding us to 2021 to 2022 academic session. I wish I could say this. wish to enter in college, to keep up with my teacher, to ask to become a world-class teacher, like other children, taught by other schools. I also like to organize my children. So today, I have a
What was I mean? Was retail. We can call him a hacker. Up in the interior, but that's where we are going. You mentioned a decision like an unwagging account on a month. Now, what did I come on? But I put up. You were a face, you were there to be a decision like a whole month. One guy on Manapo. One was in three or two. Was it two, right?
I'm not afraid. Yeah, I'm Come on,
people feel warm when they talk.
Thank you.
Onitsha. So come on, give me a sign. That's it. That's it. Only do it. Okay. Okay. Only do Papa today.
I am Philip. He is the fifth continent. I have with one country. Black, Russia, Spain, Poland, also Netherlands,
Guatemala. Get them to challenge South Africa.
Johnny, 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 John
can do this. Every morning, every day.
Chime, what letter is it? What letter is it?
Letter B.
Letter B, sir.
Our society is very bad.
Cover them with the precious blood, O God, that they shall grow and become so mighty in our society. They shall benefit the goodness of God. The Lord God Almighty, bless your children, O God, that they shall be a big fruit in their various families. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. May the Lord God Almighty bless children, that they shall be fruitful to their various families. They shall be an example of God's blessings in each of their various families. That they shall grow and become a glory to God Almighty. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. I pray that they shall be a victor, not a victim. They shall never be a loser, but they shall be a winner. They shall be blessed when they are done with their kids. They shall be grown and become an example of the children of God Almighty. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
The name of my mother is Thank you. Hello, parents. I am the Mrs. Noah. I know everything and I can answer all the questions. Please ask your question. Thank you.
Ihe ụmụaka na-eme nwa anọ dị ala n'oche a, ihe ọ na-akọwa bụ na ọ ma ihe niile. Na ihe ọbụla ị jụrụ nwa a, ọ ga-asị ya. Ịchịkọrọ nwa a kemgbe a mụrụ gị, ọ gwa gị mgbe a mụrụ gị, ọ bụrụ ọgwụ. Dị nwa dị talented, mgbe na-ele anya ajụjụ ọbụla a jụrụ ya, ọ ga-asị ya. Jọs na-ele anya ndị na-eme mkpọtụ na-emetụ na mkpọtụ ka ụlọ n'ife ọ ga-ekwu. Thank you.
Angel, you say that to me everything. I will go answer all the questions. I will go to speak to you.
We have 8 battles here. Now, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, preposition, conjunction, and interjection.
What is a noun?
A noun is the name of person, animal, place of thing.
Measure the types of noun.
Proper noun, common noun, parenting noun, and abstract noun.
What is the name of your school?
The name of my school is Contest International School. Nursery, primary, and secondary school.
What are the mathematics?
Mathematical sign. Sign of addition, minus, sign of suppression, divide, sign of division, sign of multiplication, equals, sign of equals to, greater than, sign of greater than, greater than, sign of greater than.
What is the motto of your school?
The motto of my school is quantitative education is our content. The name of my school proprietor is Sachigo J.A.J. Chimoye.
What is the capital of Nigeria?
The capital of Nigeria is Abuja.
What is the governor of Anambra State?
The governor of Anambra State is Professor Chukwuma Charles Soludo.
Who's the vice president of Nigeria?
The vice president of Nigeria is Yemi Osinbajo.
Who's the president?
The president of Nigeria is Muhammadu Buhari. We have 258 children.
Go
Frankenstein and Amen. When did it last was born? On Easter Sunday.
Which is the highest mountain in the world?
The highest mountain in the world is Mountain Everest.
We are the parents of Jesus Christ.
Joseph the capital of the
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Good day, parents and guidance. My name is Ede Favo. We are the science student of Confidence International Secondary School. We are here to present a simple practical on the production of vaseline. Yeah, my colleague.
How's it going to be vaseline?
Ede Pushman. Here are the apparatus and the equipment. Here we have our petroleum jelly, our wax for thickening, our paraffin oil, and lastly our perfume. You can use any perfume of your choice.
Oh my God, you're in the vaseline. Now you need to get out of here. Make the vaseline. India, now. I am not going to ever, maybe you are ever. I want to have a sea, Hanya Chiaman, Chiaman, a pair now, Chiaman, the rules of pair now. I am the way, Chiaman, the rules of Chiaman, the pair before, when you open up an airbag, must get a cup of it. Thank you very much, and God bless you. The Indian fans.
Our gas, place our pot on the gas and melted our petroleum jelly. When it's melted, we add our paraffin oil to get it infused very well. Then, thirdly, we add our wax for thickening, and lastly, we add our beard perfume.
I'm sorry, it's very good now.
moderator for this program. I am on the stage with me. Please, Nurse Miss Sapala, can you tell the audience more about this new disease called COVID-19?
COVID-19 is an respiratory illness. The human caused by a coronavirus, a common popular symptoms, a very constant, especially in older people and old retired condition. It was originally implanted in China in 2019 and became a pandemic in 2020.
Please, Master Chikaina, can you tell the audience more about this new disease called COVID-19?
The case of COVID-19, from on the 27th of February 2020, was the first case to be reported in Nigeria. Since the beginning of the outbreak in China in 2020, it is a potential respiratory illness caused by a coronavirus and characterized by fever, coughing, and shortness of breath. In some people, the disease has not many other others as the health of the mutant.
Can you tell the audience more about this new disease called COVID-19?
Symptoms of COVID-19. There are many symptoms of COVID-19. The common ones are fever, cough, tiredness, loss of sense of smell, difficulty in breathing, chest pain, and so much more.
Miss Switzer, can you tell us about what we learned from COVID-19?
What we learned from COVID-19? Keep at least 1 meter distance from others. Number 2, coughing using your elbow. Do not cough like this. Number 3, avoiding of medical system. Number 4, level of innovation. That is the introduction of new things, ideas, or ways of doing something. Number 5, online teaching and other brain tissue on air. That a lot of people and students are benefiting from this.
Can you tell the audience more about this new disease, COVID-19?
The threat of COVID-19 on economy. Pandemic caused a short-term fiscal impact and a long-term economic consumption around the world. Efforts to keep the pandemic include imposing quarantine, preparing health facilities, isolating infection cases, it's for public health.
Please, Comrades, Emanuela, can you tell the audience more about this new disease of COVID-19?
COVID-19. The pepper is to produce the impact of COVID-19 pandemic on human existence and analysis. Did the head of the virus attack on global community using the distributive research? And you show that the COVID-19 pandemic has caused a great impact on the political and social aspects of human race worldwide. It has succeeded in changing policy information process, political meeting, public creation, educational institutions, human relations, and community life among other states.
This disease from COVID-19.
The motives of COVID-19. Number 1. It contacts the people just to stop spreading of the virus. Number 2, it tested not available. Stay and away from others. Away from others and not from my family members. Number 4. Number 3, keep at least 1 meter distance from others for 14 days. Number 4, wear a medical mask for others, including where you need to send medical care. Number 5, clean your hands frequently by using water.
Thank you.
effects of COVID-19 on the world at large. We advise you to stay safe, apply all our remedies, and visit any government hospital to get vaccinated. If you have not done so, we will stop here for now, and we should bring us another wonderful topic on our next visit. Thank you.
Thank you. Biko kwere na aka, aka kwere na aka. Yes, I na abanye na atunyele na this presidential election. Thank you.
Good day, parents and guidance. We are the people of Benji. We are here to present to you the 2022 presidential campaign of our country, Nigeria. I have here with me the 8th presidential flag bearer of the 8 parties. Please listen as we start the presentation. May I call to you the flag bearer of NDP, Social Democratic Party, in the face of Mr. Adewale Adeboye.
Adewale Adeboye.
With my emergency as the flag bearer of Social Democratic Party, it is the turn of Nigeria Marxists to take global power in 2023. It is the turn of sitting within the ruling party, all possessing Congress and the people of the Democratic Party, a good fight in 2023. General election. We will campaign to every household, every polling unit, every ward, every local government, every state, every zone and the entire country. We will come out and show to Nigeria that food, water, electricity, houses, education and medical care are not paid upon. Our dear Nigerian, we urge you to join SDP. Register with INL to vote. Open your mind, tell others about SDP and vote as by leaders in 2023. Thank you.
Biko kora ni aka kora ni mbe SDP. Onye aga vote with SDP.
Thank you. The flag bearer of NDP, Social Democratic Party, in the face of Mr. Adewale Adeboye, thank you. The icon is the flag bearer of YPP, Prince Ado Ibrahim.
I am Prince Malik Ado Ibrahim, the flag bearer of YPP. We have my daughter. We will show you everything that Jesus has about. We will show you how to be progressed to build the national bank where our culture needs to be important. We need to be a country that put things to export and not to put things to eat. We need to avoid money politics and the left is based on petrol, injuries and patronage. This article, if you are going to meet
alright, thank you. The next.
I believe I am prepared to be your beautiful person. Something that you are waiting for waiting. You must bring your back to the conversation of Nigeria. I assure you.
Alright, thank you. Thank you. That time is up. Please put your hands together for the presidential candidate of YPP. Thank you. The next.
Thank you. The friend bearer of YPP in the face of Mr. Malik Ado Ibrahim. Thank you. In the face of Rabbi Musa Kwankwaso.
NFPP. Today you have confirmed that Rabbi Musa Kwankwaso will be on the ballot paper in 2023 general election. Let me assure you that I will do whatever it takes from my side to ensure the success of our party in the 2023 election. By the grace of God, NFPP will win the election in 2023.
Alright, thank you.
Our government. We are movement to ensure that adequate roads are provided, ensure that roads are working. We are going to improve the aviation industry to make it more effective.
All right, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Alhaji Musa Pankwaso. When are you, Alhaji Musa Pankwaso? I can only react and go to the next contestant.
Thank you. The flag bearer of NFPP in the bearing of Rabbi Musa Pankwaso, thank you. May I call to you the flag bearer of AAC, African Action Conference, in the bearing of Omoyere Sowore.
Hi, Sowore.
I am Mr. Omoyere Sowore, the flag bearer of AAC, African Action Congress. We are promising this country back in the face of darkness because we know and I know that I can provide 247 electricity so that we can power not only political revolution but in industrial revolution. We will clearly manage the government that is corrupt and effective. We will work after the Nigerian Constitution that is not only tea, but
thank you.
P-R-P. We are here to have the most significant tool to celebrate an idea. Furthermore, we respect the biggest rule we are going to play in this last election is to serve as a bridge of the generation. We are going to be the one and only party that bring in the younger generation into political, into governance, and into leadership. This is the only party that doesn't have any. And we use that to be built the beginning of the future of Nigeria.
The flag bearer of PDP, People Democratic Party, in the person of Atiku Abubakar.
Happy birthday.
Christian or Muslim, if we are born to your parents and adopt their religions, I will continue.
Hey.
The competition is now over. The Lord will not support me. You have nothing to fear.
Hey, what's up?
Obedience International School. Anyị na-azọ ya azọ. Anyị na-azọ ya otu esi azọ ọchịchị and other things. Onye ga-ewin akwụkwọ niile anyị ga-eji kwụọ akwụkwọ na school a from 2023. Iru onye a, picture onye a ka a ga-eji rụọ akwụkwọ niile anyị ga-use. Picture ndị a ka anyị ga-eji rụọ ya, mgbe ọbụla ga-ewin. So biko, election a, election a ọ bụrụ nke eji 20 naira azọ, ọ bụrụ nke eji 50 naira azọ, ga-enweta ihe ga-agbagote ga-eme ka nwatakịrị a winie. And secondly, enwe other things anyị ga-eme ụmụaka, anyị ga-enyere ụmụaka to show n'onda ndị mmeri na 2023 Face of Confidence International School. So biko, anyị bido kịta ime anya ọfụma. Ọ bụrụ na ijiro ibu ego mana ịchọ ime transfer, anyị na-anabata transfer. Anyị nwere POS school. Even ATM dị na so please, if you are ready, biko na anya, nke a dị very important. Thank you.
I'm gonna make it.
please? Can we have silent, please? In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, we present your children before thee. Those that have graduated from primary school to enter secondary school. We commit them into the mighty care, oh God. For we know that whatsoever committed into your hands can never be destroyed. These children now are going to face a new life as grown-ups. As they're entering into secondary school, oh God, may your power hold them firm that they can never be committed into bad gang, into cultism. We present these children today, oh God, as we have committed them into thy care. They shall through secondary go to university and come out in flying colors.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They can never ever be diabolic.
Amen.
They can never ever be corrupt.
Amen.
They can never be a victim.
Amen.
Rather, they will come out in flying colors.
Amen.
And be a better society.
Thank you. The second person, in the person of Ume and Ilobuese, Ume and Ilobuese, found the total vote of 28,400 votes. To go on, contestants, please bring. I think you should bring them closer. Ralph Okafo and Afo Bello. Please bring them. Please bring them. What's your name? What's your son name? Chibiko. Okay, Chibiko powerful. Okay, where is Afro Bello? Where is Afro Bello? Afro Bello should come to the stage. Yeah, four. And the Afro Bello, they have the total votes of 42,280 votes. Please put your hands together for them. Kwono Noyaka! Where is Afro Bello? And we have the winner of this competition. We have the winner of this competition. It's not a person, but AGK and the Sunshine. They have 2023 academic section, the phase of confidence in the national school. Yes, Sunshine and the master, AGK. Congratulations, please put your hands together. Stop.
My name is Sir Chigozie Ezechimoye. By the special grace of God, with all humility, and the school proprietor of Confidence International Crèche, primary and secondary school. Our school is one of the best around. Our slogan is keeping education as our best legacy. We have done so well in our senior WAEC. We have excellent results. Those that went for WAEC came back with flying colors. The basic 6 people that went for common entrance examination and first grade certificate examination passed very well with credit and distinction. We went for Indomie competition, which we won with the highest award. Came back with the highest award, and as well, recognized as the best schools that came to the competition. Another several competitions we have won is and debates that we have won and came back to the final course. Yes, we have the best team of teachers here. Our school is Confidence International Crèche, North Primary and Secondary School.